Martin Saggers. Martin John Saggers, born 23 May 1972, is an English county cricket umpire and a retired English cricketer. He played international cricket for the England cricket team, including appearing in 3 test matches, and spent the majority of his first-class cricket career at Kent County Cricket Club. Saggers was born in King's Lynn in Norfolk. Saggers had little success in his 3 seasons with Durham between 1996 and 1998, but then joined Kent and from 2000 to 2003 took more than 50 first-class wickets each year, his best being 83 in 2002. He also played for Essex on loan in 2007. He played for his native Norfolk in minor county matches in 1995-6. Saggers made his test match debut in 2003-4, as a replacement for the injured Andrew Flintoff in Dhaka, and also played in 2 of the 3 tests against New Zealand the following summer. At Leeds he took the wicket of Mark Richardson with his first ball, but some wayward bowling and poor performances with the bat led to his being dropped for the games against West Indies. With the bat, he scored 1-0 and 0 in 3 innings, finishing his test career with a batting average of 0.33. Saggers suffered a knee injury in August 2009, and a month later announced his retirement from professional cricket. Graham Johnson, Kent's chairman of cricket, paid tribute to Saggers, saying, "We owe Martin a great deal, especially during a period when he was our seam attack, quite rightly, on the basis of this success. He received recognition at international level, always enthusiastic and positive during his career. He will carry these qualities into his plans for what." In 2012, Saggers became a full-time cricket umpire, standing in county championship matches in England. In 2020, he was appointed to the ICC International Umpires Panel.